As a military officer going to the Olympics, competing for my country, it is, I think, the paramount point for someone trying to represent what it means to them to be a good man, an American. As I jump, I'm representing the USA. As I live, I'm representing the Army and my family. So every aspect of my life, I'm trying to represent something outside of myself. It really helps keep that accountability and that motive moving forward.